So, hello, loads of the oceans of the emotions of air, yeah, that we're there. Who knows what's going on with her over there? She's crazy, you know, she's a crazy. It's hellish up here. Ooh, we love it up here, it's hellish. Okay, I see, a little trip to a light of a garden. Lovely, beautiful place on the island of, at the top, Ibiza, Mijica, Talica, Sabica, ooh, Sabia, Hika. And then a little and then all of a sudden, trying to be in disguise. And who ate all the porridge? I don't know. Who ate all the porridge? Better have a cigarette over that at the gentleman's club. Because the witches are a little bit naughtier than the gentlemen, I would seem, at the moment. The gentlemen are the only ones who seem to have helped the little cat, whereas the females have been very Jezebel-y. Don't get me wrong, it's not really a gender thing. It's more of a, now we see you. The door, ocean eyes. Are you crying? Why are you crying? I'm not crying. I'm cry-on. You're crying. I'm an on. Not an in. You're in, I'm on. My turn. Ons are in. The ins are on. Switched. Desserts delivered. And then, so trying to fool a whole native tribes people and fooling and wearing masks and thinking one's things and one's not things because the ones have won because the dark never wins, you see. Now, I'm just a tea lady. I know nothing. I just turn up me because I just do as I am told because I'm anything and I'm a lot of things and I've been on a healing journey. These people were meant to help, you see. Instead, they've stolen light. They've been paid an awful lot of money and they've had over 300,000. It's been a whole worldwide coven of, oh, we're Christian, you know, pray for the Bible. Oh, military. Oh. Working for who? Oh, you're godly. You cannot do two masters. You cannot be God, serve the devil, and pray to my dad and say, help me. Tell her to shut up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I'm still turning around and asking my D to deity and killer. See her over there. She's a seer. Her over there. Aye, aye. No, so we talk up in Newcastle.